I remember there were a lot of pamphlets being passed out and in homeroom, and teachers saying that this trip is provided for by Gear Up, or like this program, and like this information. It, like, had like the Gear Up logo on it. I remember it was green. Not much else about it, but I just remember just associating that with like the drive of what the guidance counselors used to get kids to apply for college, and really kind of like increase their like actual awareness of what college was.